If you're interested in listening to more of this music, Aya Shakti's song, she has recently released 3 new songs, singles, with Indian leading violinist Amber Cannon, and you can get them on iTunes. So there you go. Shakti and Santanam. Thank you, guys. And yes. Coming up tonight, we've got the Glenorchy City Council Multicultural Girls Group. And as we know, Glenorchy City Council, it's always it's always been active and engaged with trying to encourage all members of the community. Glenorchy City Council has a strong commitment to supporting emerging communities. And one of the projects is run by Angela here, and Angela has always been very, very vocal and very active in involving all the emerging communities, the Glenorchy City Council. So these girls here, they'll be doing a couple songs. They're doing one song, and they're going to be doing a dance just here. And so these girls have been together for a few years, involved in all sorts of activities, including singing, which we're going to see tonight, and dancing, as you see tonight. So we're going to get one of the girls to introduce their song. They'll be singing tonight. Take it away, girls. You going to introduce the song?
We chose this song because one day we will make you believe that we're strong.
Yeah. Future leaders, these girls. Yes.
I'm moving against the crowd. I'm drowning out. They truth. I want you now. I know you can save me. Come and save me. I need you now. I am yours forever. Yes, forever. I will follow. Anywhere, anyway. Never gonna let go.
Wow. Thanks, girls. I remember when I was around this girl's age, I was very shy boy. And it's fantastic to see these young girls being on stage here. It is. It can be very intimidating sometimes, getting on stage right here, you know, and singing like that, and having a dance. Fantastic.